After a long and boring international break from an England perspective, club football is back and Rangers host Portsmouth in W12. Although just 9 games in, both sides sit in a relegation zone with bad starts to the season, with Pompey still yet to win a game in the Championship and losing 6-1 to Stoke City, whereas the Rs have only picked up one victory this campaign. However, there's no doubt both managers know today is the best chance for their sides to get back on track and get points on the board. QPR and Portsmouth have only played each other 3 times in the last 10 years, all coming in cup competitions, with both teams winning once and one draw. A sold-out Loftus Road for our first 3 p.m. kickoff at home of the season.
Southampton. smash his cunt's fucking face in.
Fucking shit! Fucking shit, cunt!